Charleston coast and a Jersey beer is sharing the road with race car nuts and loggers. Sunday drivers, scouts on hikes, Hell's Angels on Harley bikes. I never met a roader I didn't like, except them jaws. One day a skinny, sweating jaw. Well, he's dressed like a good baby blue, with shorty shorts and a headband too. Yeah, hey, sweetie, I bet that you are the head of the men's room locker. But I'm running late with an overload, so get your Adidas off of this road. I'm L.A. bound, now don't slow down, or they're raccoons or jaws. Well, without breaking stride or losing, he says, you and that rickshaw make some noise. Can't talk now, I'm racing against the clocker. But it's just 9 miles to Forker's Leap, and if you ain't afraid to race that heat, we'll see how that old rig holds up against a super jogger. Race, I must be hearing wrong. The boy's been running in the sun too long. Only place he's racing to is a doctor. But before I could say, hey, thank you, no, the fool yells ready, gets it, go, and the race is on, we're off and gone, me and that maniac jogger. Well, now I could have left him far behind, but I played with him like a fish on line, stayed about a half a mile behind that sucker. And I pushed her up to 45, and he sees coming and he starts to fly. I push her to 60 and shift to high. Finally catch that jogger, and it wasn't easy. Now I'm doing 80 and I turn to check, and he stayed right with me, neck and neck. His heart's thumping like my engine going bah, bah, bah. Then he says, hey, I hope you're set, cause I ain't shifted in second yet. Then he unwinds and leaves me behind, eating the dust of a jogger. See him jogging up into the sky, and he yells, hey, thanks for the exercise. I hope that losing this race was not too shocking. You see, my dad says heaven ain't no place to run, and I try to be an obedient son, so I come down to earth to do my job. Well, that's the story, take it or leave it. My trucker buddies, they believe it. So did them race car nuts and Harley hogs. Now I'm still driving much the same, except I don't call nobody names, and I tip my hat each time I pass one of them good old jaws. And I say, hey,